I do solemnly swear the evidence I shall give before the court shall be the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth.
So help me God, Sir Richard.
So help me God.
Marriage. On the 12th of May, you were at the Tower?
I was.
For what purpose?
I was sent to carry away the prisoner's books.
Did you talk with the prisoner?
Yes.
Did you talk of the king's supremacy of the church?
Yes.
What did you say?
I said to him, supposing there were an act of parliament to say that I, Richard Rich, were to be king, would not you, Master More, take me for king? That I would, he said. For then you would be king.
Yes.
Then he said, but I will put you a higher case. How if there were an act of parliament to say that God should not be God?
This is true, and then you
said...
Continue.
Then I said, I will put you a middle case. Parliament has made our king head of the church. Why will you not accept him?
Well?
Then he said, Parliament had not the power to do it.
Repeat the prisoner's words.
He said, Parliament had not the competence. Or words to that effect.
Oh, he denied the title.
He did.
In good faith, Rich, I am sorrier for your perjury than my peril.
Do you deny this?
Yes. My lords, you know if I were a man who heeded not the taking of an oath, I need not be here. Now I will take an oath. If what Master Rich has said is true, I pray I may never see God in the face, which I would not say were it otherwise for anything on earth.
That is not evident.
Is it probable? Is it probable that after so long a silence on this the very point so urgently sought of me, I should open my mind to such a man as that?
Sir Richard, do you wish to modify your testimony?
No, my lord.
Is there anything you wish to take away from it?
No, my lord.
Have you anything to add?
No, my lord.
Have you, Sir Thomas?
To what purpose? I am a dead man. You have your will of me.
Then the witness may withdraw.
There is one question I would like to ask the witness. That's a chain of office you're wearing. May I see it? The Red Dragon. What's this?
Sir Richard is appointed Attorney General for Wales.
For Wales? Why, Richard, it profits a man nothing to give his soul for the whole world. But for Wales.
My lords, I have done.